Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I want to present you some small research of our faculty about internationalization issue of engineering study. I come from Czech Republic, from University of Hradec Králové. Czech Republic isn't so big country. Our city, our university is near to Prague, only about 100 kilometers from Prague. University of Hradec Králové is young university. We have about 50 years old history, and we have four faculties. One of them is our faculty, Faculty of Informatics and Management, but we have two, Faculty of Education, Faculty of Philosophy, and Faculty of National Science. As I spoke, I come from Faculty of Informatics and Management, and we prepare students, informatics students, as programmer, web designer, network administrator, and so on. And for our view, is a mobility program integral part of university study. And mobility can be two type. One is intersector. It is mean that we send our student to some companies when they have some experience from real work, and for us is a very important international mobility tool. And in this paper, I analyze current situation in our faculty and motivation of students for international mobility. Our faculty is only 25 years old, and we send students study abroad more than 20 years. For us is very important send our student abroad, but very important is too if a student from foreign country come to our faculty and study in ever in our environment, because we don't send all our students. We send about 10% of our students study abroad. But if they study with foreign student, they have international experience. I have some short list of activities because we are part of Erasmus program and send students to Erasmus to European University. We have a big exchange program with Southeast Asia University, 8 university from Taiwan, 2 university from Malaysia, and we have exchange with university from North and Latin America, United States, Nicaragua. Mexico, and from Asia it is Malaysia, Kazakhstan. This year we organized, I think, fifth year of summer school. Last year we made two summer school, IT and business summer school, where participate 12 students and some exchange summer school with City University of Hong Kong. And we sent about 20 of our students to Hong Kong and Malaysia to summer school. Okay, It is basic idea about our mobility program, but we have problem. It is our incoming mobility. It is all our university, and this one, it is study days in Czech. And it is our color is blue, and it is very fine for us because we have more and more foreign student in our campus. It is fine, but if we want send our students to foreign university, we start some problem situation because our color is blue, and you can see that it isn't a good trend. Because we have money, we have possibility where send student, but we don't have student which are motivated to go abroad. How we promote? What is our promotion of mobility program? We have some special website where is all information about all place, all university where we send student. We give some news on university website. We use Facebook page of our faculty or some students group where we give information about mobility program. We go to lesson and explain our student where is advantage about study abroad. the last year we sent email, I don't like this possibility, but we sent email to all our students if we start some new program of mobility. Yeah, we make some entertainment program as Blue Faculty, Right Choice. It is about one day about mobility, or International University Day, where student can find all information about mobility and can meet student which was on mobility. Because it is problem to find student which won't go abroad, last year we create some survey and ask our student what do you think about mobility program and what you recognize as advantage or disadvantage study abroad. We create this survey by Google form and promote in faculty web and Facebook. Our faculty has about 1,500 students, and this survey we have more than 100 respondents. It is something about research sample. Half of respondent was women, about 3/4 of them is between 20 and 23 year olds. About 45 students study in university first year. About 80% of them are in bachelor study program, and more than 80% are full-time student. It is very similar of structure of our student. It is means that this survey can give some representative answer. Yeah. About 30% of respondent was in some study in foreign university, and about 20 percent have information and think about possibility to study abroad. Only 14% of students don't think about possibility go abroad. It is good, but here is very, very big differences between this quarter and this part. What our students think about benefits of study abroad? In this graph you see two groups. The red one is student without foreign experience. Blue one is student which participate in some mobility program. And here you can see some differences. For example, item in the CV, it is the same for all group, but here is differences between language competences. Student which don't have experience think that language is very important. It is a benefit of stage, but it is a disadvantage too, because their language isn't so good, yeah, and they are afraid. This graph is about information on foreigners about mobility, because it is for us very important, because we must give this information to student. One quarter of student think that have all information. It is usually student which was in a mobility program. Half of student think that have enough information, but something need more, and only 5% know nothing about mobility program. What we use, I show you in the first graph, and student like special website about mobility, information from their colleague, some news, faculty newspaper. We think that Facebook is very important, but not so much. And the last part is about disadvantage from student view. And for student which wasn't in stay, the big problem is money. They think that it will be very expensive for them. Not so much student which was. And the second one is language competence. And next is some complication with study in faculty. Yes, and what we can make, we must use direct email, which explains student all mobility program, because more than 50% needs them. We made more event when student meet with participate of study, and the last one is language course. We create new language course for our student. Yeah, it is short explanation about our contribution.
Thank you so much. Okay, we have time for some questions. Well, not so much time, but...
No questions?
Thank you.
Well, I would like to if you go into this study more deeply, there was a value that in the table you show us, the influence of teachers and students for taking mobility was surprisingly low. Do you have an explanation for that kind of a...
Yeah, I think that because our student, it is young people, more than 20 years, they believe more their colleague, the same group of student, and usually teacher have some lesson, but not speak about mobility program.
Oh, they don't speak.
Yeah. I think that it is the reason.
But that's something, because they pass a long time with teachers, so
yeah.
Teachers can influence
yeah.
them.
Yeah, usually, all our colleagues have foreign experience, but because they are specialists in special topic.
They don't want to do
they don't speak about mobility.
Oh, thank you so much again.